Croatia with a break.
And they score! Number six for Croatia. Pulls Croatia level.
Više rizika. Maro Joković. Joković još 6 sekundi. Joković! Maro! Peka potpuno u dobru poziciju. Maro se odlučio na šut. Prekrasno pogodio. Prekrasan gol. Želja je pogodio fenomenalno.
Puno smo slušali ovih dana o svima.
Jokovic, who has finished in style.
Exclusion foul. I think we deserve an outstanding final finish. Indeed, we're going to be medal match with a big crap champion. Shooting has been poor. That ball by Croatia. How important that is.
Superbly taken by Jokovic. Italy was struggling to cover. Russia behind that four in that timeout. Looking to extend their lead further. And lose them. They've done just that. Russia lead 7-3.
The Italian defending has disappeared. I imagine that's where Croatia are getting stronger and stronger. Italy.
Ajmo. Tako je, jeha, sagraće ga. Ovo, ipak ide njemu na dušu. I potpuno ga je prevario sa po...
Nincs most a beírt 13-ban. Aki azért olasz, itt viszont egy óriási gól Violának. Rögtön az elején a gólszer. Nagyon-nagyon messziről.
Már az porcióedző nyugtatja.
Méteres. Jokovic. Jokovic is belövi. Alexander Ivovic.
behind Bukic. And sorry, it wasn't. And the latest European champions. Perone's first major fall in the game. Bukicevic. Then a shot from Jokovic and he scores. Maro Joković. We can be sure that the Croatians will come. And he scores. And he scores.
A penalty. High field goals.
And once again, Maro Joković scores.
Another cool finish by Maro Joković. 21 attempts with his goal. A couple of seconds after that, an action goal. After the great save of Hoferica, the Slovak goalkeeper could do nothing but halfway through the first quarter. And they do that. An experienced member of the Croatian team.
As head coach. Jokovic from distance and with the help of the crossbar, Maro Joković scores for Maro Joković today. The 12th forward, Anela. Now trying some move and the rebound went back and that was the Olympic champion. London. It was the lucky moment for Jokovic. The ball deflected and went directly to him.